Hello, I'm William Porter, and welcome again back to my YouTube channel, Simply The Culinarian. Tonight, we're going to make a simple dessert, and tonight's dessert, we're going to be making a creme brulee. Hey, Google, what is a creme brulee?
Here's a summary from Wikipedia. Crème brûlée, also known as burnt cream or Trinity cream, is a dessert consisting of a rich custard base topped with a texturally contrasting layer of hardened caramelized sugar. It is normally served slightly chilled. The heat from the caramelizing process tends to warm the custard, producing a cool center.
Alright, so first what we're going to do is we're going to heat up some cream and vanilla just until it's boiling. Gonna add about a teaspoon of vanilla. I'll watch that very closely because it'll start boiling shortly. And right here we have 3 egg yolks, and to that we're gonna add 1/4 cup of sugar. And you're just gonna whisk or beat those until they're light in color. You can see it's starting to get a little bit lighter. Oh, our cream is ready. I told you that would be fast. So what we're gonna do is just take that off the heat. And we're gonna carefully transfer it back to our measuring cup. We're gonna let that sit for just a minute. Whisking this until it gives us that pale color that we're looking for. Alright, that's kind of what we're looking for. I'm gonna let this milk sit maybe about 5 minutes just to let it cool just a little bit. You don't want to scald your eggs to that hot liquid. All right, this next step is very important. Even though the milk is still very extremely hot, you want to make sure you don't do this next step too fast, or you're going to cook the egg yolks and then you're going to have a grainy mess. It's not gonna be smooth how you want it. So the technique we're gonna do is we're gonna temper this hot milk into these egg yolks by simply, let me do this. I'm gonna stabilize my bowl. And while I'm whisking, I'm gonna very slowly add just a little bit of hot cream at a time. And as you start to get it mixed in, you can gradually go a little bit faster. You can strain it at this point. A fine mesh strainer, strain it, get rid of some of those air pockets. The next step I'm going to do is I'm going to set my glass baking dish here. The next thing we'll do is I'm going to add my ramekins to my glass dish. I'm also going to get my hot water. I'm going to need some hot water for this to create a water bath effect. So what you're going to do is you're going to just slowly fill your ramekins with your creme brulee mixture. You're going to add your hot water to make a hot water bath, and you just want to fill it up halfway. All right, from here you want to bake these in a 325 degree preheated oven for about 40 to 45 minutes. Gently transfer these. Hey Google, start a timer for 45 minutes.
45 minutes, and we're starting now.
All right, I have one here that's already pre-done. When it comes out of the oven, sometimes it'll have just a clean yellow finish. Sometimes those air pockets will get a little bit caramelized on top, but that's okay because we're gonna cook it anyway. And so on top of this, we're gonna add some turbinado sugar before we blow torch it. Now you can use regular sugar, but the best thing to caramelize the top of creme brulee is turbinado sugar, or raw sugar, will work just fine. And we're just gonna cover the top like such. Then we're gonna take our blowtorch. Use caution if you're using your blowtorch at all times. And we're just gonna cook the top. A plate, boil it, set it on top of the plate, and we're just gonna garnish it with some berries, some fresh, clean berries. And a little bit of spray to mat leaf. Alright, now you have it. A beautiful creme brulee. All right, thanks once again for watching my channel. always, subscribe, like, comment, share, and always drop your questions, comments, opinions, or things you would like to see on either one of my segments down in the comments below. And I appreciate you all for tuning in to Simply the Culinarian. Bye.